today we are stretching carpet. We're doing a room and a hall. Right now the power stretchers are stretching the carpet across this room right now. Almost all the wrinkles have been pulled out here. And after this, we're going to stretch the hall. And I will show you how that works as I do it. Now the carpet has been stretched across the room. And this over here shows you how much was stretched. And all of that gets cut off and tucked in. And then you're finished. Anyway, next segment. Now we are stretching the hallway. You can see the power stretcher stretching the two pieces of carpet together. It's been taken up all along the edges, along here. It's been taken up on the stairs, right here. So this whole area is being stretched. I will show you the next segment in a minute. We're trying to pull those wrinkles right there out. It takes two or three tries to do it. Now I'm seaming this together. And I will show you the finished product shortly. Okay, finish up the carpet stretch now. This is the room that was stretched. All the wrinkles are now gone. You can see. Going around here to the hall. Wrinkles right in the hall. Here, you can still see a remnant of where the wrinkle was at. And that goes away when you clean it. When the carpet's been wrinkled for a long time, in one spot, it still looks like it has a wrinkle in it. When I clean it, it'll all be fluffy again. Anyway, let me show you from the other direction here. All right, that concludes this carpet stretch. Anyway, Corey Thibodaux with carpetmuscle.com, 512-350-1129. Thanks, guys. All right, we have now stretched it together. And over here, I'm using stay nails to hold it together. The next step is to cut the pieces together, put the heat melt tape underneath it, and seam it together. Coming up shortly.